The sperm whale, a creature of immense size and strength, has the power to take down even the most feared predators of the ocean, the orcas. But have you ever wondered what makes these marine mammals so powerful? How do they hunt and survive in the vast and dangerous ocean? Join us as we dive deep into the ocean to uncover the secrets of the sperm whale and discover the epic battle between the ultimate predator and the killer of killer whales. Deep beneath the ocean's surface, there exists a creature that towers above all others. The sperm whale. Not only is it the largest of the toothed whales, but it also possesses some of the most extraordinary abilities found in the animal kingdom. The sperm whale's hunting prowess is what truly sets it apart. With the longest teeth in the animal kingdom, measuring up to 20 inches, it can take down even the toughest of prey, including orcas, also known as killer whales. And its jaw structure is so powerful, it can crush through the thickest of shells with ease. These marine mammals can hold their breath for up to 90 minutes and dive to depths of up to 3,000 feet in search of food. This is deeper than any other mammal can survive. The hunting techniques of sperm whales are also remarkable, utilizing echolocation as a means to locate prey. This unique mechanism is one of the defining features of this particular species. But the sperm whale's abilities don't end there. Did you know that these marine mammals have the ability to change the shape of their brain in order to adjust to the pressure of diving to such great depths? This allows them to survive the immense pressure of the deep ocean and continue hunting for food. The sperm whale, a true master of the ocean, is a creature of remarkable speed and agility. These marine mammals can swim in spurts of up to 23 miles per hour, reaching a speed that can only be described as breathtaking. Imagine a creature the size of a school bus, effortlessly gliding through the water at almost 23 miles per hour. It's a sight to behold and a testament to the extraordinary abilities of these magnificent creatures. The attack of the Essex, a whaling ship captained by George Pollard Jr. in 1820, stands as a chilling reminder of the power and danger of the sperm whale. The ship, while sailing in the southern Pacific Ocean, was rammed and sunk by a massive sperm whale, reportedly 85 feet in length. The crew of 20 men were left stranded thousands of miles from the coast of South America with little food and water. Forced to make for land in the ship's surviving whaleboats, the incident serves as a haunting reminder of the sperm whale's immense strength and the dangers it poses to those who dare to hunt it. The event of the Essex sinking served as an inspiration for Herman Melville's classic novel, Moby Dick. The sperm whale is not just a physical powerhouse. It also possesses a remarkable set of behavioral characteristics that make it a formidable predator. These marine mammals are known for their intelligence and problem-solving abilities, allowing them to outsmart their prey and adapt to different hunting environments. They are also known to be highly social creatures, living in pods of up to 50 individuals, with each pod having its own distinct culture and communication system. But perhaps one of the most remarkable aspects of the sperm whale's behavior is its hunting technique. They are known to use coordinated hunting tactics, where different members of the pod work together to encircle and trap their prey. It's this combination of intelligence, social skills, and hunting strategy that truly sets the sperm whale apart as a formidable predator of the ocean. The sperm whale, a true master of the ocean, is a creature of remarkable strength and power. One of the key elements of the strength is its teeth and jaw structure. With the longest teeth in the animal kingdom, measuring up to 20 inches, the sperm whale's jaws are built to take down even the toughest of prey. But it's not just their size that makes these teeth so formidable, it's also their shape. The teeth are conical and sharp, designed for piercing and grasping prey, and the lower jaws designed to move in a circular motion, allowing the whale to crush even the toughest of materials with ease. But it's not only the jaw structure that helps the sperm whale to catch and eat its prey, it's also the amount of force it can exert. The sperm whale is able to generate enough force to bite through the toughest of materials and crush the toughest of prey. This combination of jaw structure, teeth, and force makes the sperm whale one of the most powerful predators of the ocean. The sperm whale is a true apex predator of the ocean, and its ability to take down even the feared orcas is a testament to its power and hunting abilities. One of the key reasons for this is its sheer size and strength. The sperm whale is the largest of the toothed whales and possesses some of the most extraordinary abilities found in the animal kingdom. This includes its powerful jaw structure, which is capable of crushing through the toughest of materials with ease. Additionally, the sperm whale's hunting prowess is further enhanced by its advanced hunting techniques, such as echolocation, intelligence and problem-solving abilities, coordinated hunting tactics, and its ability to survive the immense pressure of the deep ocean. All of these characteristics make the sperm whale a formidable predator and a true killer of killer whales. The sperm whale is an expert in the ocean, known for its large size, powerful strength, and exceptional hunting skills. It stands out as a top predator in the ocean, able to overpower even the feared orcas. Its sophisticated hunting techniques, such as echolocation, and its remarkable set of behavioral characteristics that include intelligence, problem-solving abilities, and coordinated hunting tactics make it a formidable predator. Its jaw structure, teeth, and force enable it to crush through the toughest materials and take down the strongest prey. The sinking of the Essex in 1820 serves as a reminder of the dangers it poses to those who attempt to hunt it. The sperm whale is not only physically powerful, but also a representation of the vast and mysterious ocean and its wonders. Thank you for watching our video on the incredible sperm whale. We hope you enjoyed learning about this remarkable creature and the secrets of the ocean it inhabits. Don't hesitate to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay updated on our latest videos and to watch our other informative and engaging content. Don't forget to hit the notification bell to be notified of our new uploads. Thank you for your support.